of a new revolution in television called TV1. When we created TV1 8 years ago, there was basically one cable network that served all of Black America, and that was BET. And we decided that there needed to be an alternative view, another way of portraying African Americans on television. So we created TV1. The thing I'm most proud of with TV1 is that I think that we raised, because we came in and we created a different view and a different way of portraying our culture, it raised the bar for all television. Our primary competition has been BET. They have gotten tremendously better over the last 8 years, and the programming for Black people on television has grown by leaps and bounds. And I thank the team at TV1 who's been there, worked through that whole process of creating a network from the ground up, and including the new leadership that's at TV1 who's now taken to the next level for bringing better television to African Americans in the U.S. And the next installment of that new television for African Americans in the United States is the Rickey Smiley Show.
Yeah. About 8 years ago, we started a very stuffy studio in a town called Dallas, was actually a city. But we had ideas, we had thoughts, thoughts that seemed crazy at a particular point in time. And standing here right now on the stage looking at all you beautiful people with a TV show that's about to debut tomorrow on TV, with another TV show that comes on 5 days a week, with a radio show that started in one city, that is already about to be on in 60 cities or more. It's amazing.
Absolutely.
You know what's funny? I ride with this man. If our radio career was like breaking, he's Ozone. I'm terrible.
A lot of people don't know that me and Ricky have been friends. I'm 22 now. So. It's gonna be like 6 figures, y'all. What did they tell me that all 7 of those are gonna be seven?
It's the Rickey Smiley Morning Show.
Here
she comes. Yes, she was. She did it all by herself. Yes, she was.
Of course, man.
babies told me they like to eat everything. You ever heard that? I like Miss Bernice. Miss Bernice is my favorite. You know, she got the dad from church hat and the church announcement. That's my favorite. Hey Rickey, keep doing your thing. I see you taking it to the next level, and I'm gonna be on next season. I'll holler at you, baby.
You know I got my boy right here, Derek Blanks. How are you?
I'm good. How about you?
Good. Now, what brought you out tonight other than the laughs?
Well, you know, Rickey is one of my clients, so he always calls me for whatever he needs concerned with his imagery.
Right.
So I had to come out and support. You know,
nice.
Whenever he's in the studio, I'm always laughing, so I knew I'd have a good time and also to see his show tonight.
Now, what have you done for Rickey Smiley? Have you done one of your famous ego pictures? What is it called?
Alter ego
pictures?
You know what? Unfortunately, no, but I know this to come. I shot all of his promo stuff for his app. I mean, promo stuff for the radio.
Yeah.
I shot all of his personalities, all that. And he comes back to me every time he needs new promotional photos. So.
Hi, I'm Asia. I'm like, I'm behind the
line.